can't even see at all. Have to kill these fuckers before I get in the helicopter. Shit. Yeah, no, I just...
Sorry, can't do it.
Who's shooting those smokes? But yeah, it wasn't your turn, it was, I just fucking hip-fired and got him. We were, like, right there already, but I want to take the helicopter.
We're not alone.
Shit. Oops.
All set.
I'll take the helicopter. I'd imagine, there's enemies. No, there's no enemies here, it looks like. Because I already see a green thing over there. I could actually land in a helicopter in there, probably. Oh well.
The panel should be in a nearby shed!
Yeah, but how do I get in?
Get a grip. You're all right.
Oh, okay. It's a fucking door. I mean a gate. Door gate. Oh, Grace didn't get in the helicopter. Oh!
Is that an alarm? Were the stakes not high enough for you yet?
God damn it, what?
You need to hurry!
What? Oh shit. God damn it.
Move out.
Oh god damn it.
I need sufficient power or I'll be vaporized.
I did the thing. Five? Fuck. Where's the other one? I don't see the other one. Oh fuck me. That's why I didn't see the other one. What the fuck? Where's the other one? Okay, yeah. Shit, how do I get up there? Do I have to zipline to it? Probably. I was a little worried about the fire. Well, dying. I need health kits. Need them bad. Why is there a zipline here? In the first place. I thought there was actually a timer on the guy, but it's not.
Come back to see me off.
Kinda don't want to. So my helicopter's still here. I can't get out through here. Helicopter's better still be here. It is. Good.
Don't worry. What happened with my invention failing earlier was a statistical anomaly.
Here I go.
I almost never kill anyone with my experiments. Horribly maimed, sure. Turn someone into some half-man, half-fly monster, assuredly, but kill rarely.
What? Okay. They're fighting there again. What? Okay, we're good. Hello?
My friend,
This is it. Are you ready?
Nope.
I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are going to save the galaxy.
Who's Anne?
I know what you're thinking. I, too, wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose.
That's what?
Free to do, but to bear witness to your stellar
what? Hi, Olivia.
Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's fine. I got shit to do here. What is going on? Okay. Not looking at your butt. Just trying to...
Might be something good here.
Yeah, that's fine. Don't touch it. Leave your butt out of this. Who's Anne? Is that your dick butt? Okay. Fucker's gone. Or he just got vaporized. Not sure. Not sure what happened. What? What? Oh my god. Grace, you want some? What? Why is it connected to her?
This place always.
What the fuck?
Sounds like my bathroom.
Oh, Grace! Fucking goal. I've ever seen one. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Bison are magnificent.
We caught the
God
cult
damn it.
Storing guns
Walk too far away.
We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
What the fuck?
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
All right. Fuck all of you. Olivia, hi. Let's go back. Nice. Alright, keep that. Oh, my gun's gone. Oh, my gun's gone, I think. Take what? Oh. His shoes, what? Alright. I'm gonna keep that for a bit. Actually, I should trade for this thing. For right now, at least. There we go. Ugh. Has nothing on it, though. What happens if I do it to a car? Oh, nothing. Well, that sucks. Alright. Well, there was a car here, god damn it.
You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight
to end. What the fuck do I do with his shoes? We're gonna go ahead and see what this is, but I'm gonna go ahead and get my weapon back. So I'll just meet you guys over there. Oh no, cows! Get out of the way! Cows! Oh, cow.
Deer like this, Blair, can help us.
What? Did you say deer like this could help us? That was a cow. The fuck are you on? Oh shit.
Well, still.
Fuck! shit. It's a sniper. Ugh, get the fuck up. Get the fuck out of here. Why'd you get in my car? The fuck? Oh shit, doggy. Fuck over here. Okay, let's do this. Get in. Where'd you go? Whatever. I'll go do it myself. It's gonna go crash into this motherfucker. Yeah, he can smell what? Okay, I'm going back. That was something. Jesus. Oh god. Thank god I got the car healing. Helped out. Oh shit. Fuck. What happens? Let's go. I don't know what they're doing, but yeah. God damn it, man. Oh, that was a mess. It's quite the mess. God damn it. What is going on here? There's a bear there. Oh, it's not a bear. Sir. Sir, are you sucking yourself off? You're licking your armpit? What the fuck are you doing there? I wanna hit him. Oh shit. Oh fuck! I'm sorry. Look, I saved one, that's fine. That was, yeah. No, get in.
I'm stuck. If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
Okay, what was this about a stash over here? Oh, hey, you spawned back. No. There we go. What? Nice. Oh, just, yeah. To whoever is out there fighting the cult, the Peggy's took everything from me. My farm, my wife, everything I have left is hidden here. There's a secret entrance to my bunker and garage. Use what's inside to make those fuckers pay, Big Mike. Okay, so he...
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Okay, how do I get in? How's that guy up there? Could just park the truck up close, I guess. Or, oh shit. The fuck? I could just look around first. Get the fuck out of the way. What? I was doing something. Ugh. What? I was holding space. God damn it.
Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot. Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
funny tricks?
Okay, let's try this again. Why did my gun go away? I really have to hook it up? No, boomer, boomer. Nope, turn it off. God, motherfucker. I can do this.
Hope you drive better than you shoot.
Oh, just automatic. Nice.
Working on my people skills.
Just automatically hooks. That's good. Ladder? Thank God. Shit. Is that it? Oh no. Nice. Are you sniffing him? Don't sniff him. Damn. Did it? That's it. Okay. No. I can't. Why can't I take this out? Why can't I take this out? What the fuck? What is that? Where the fuck did this come from? Stupid garage door, what? It's a stupid garage door. Well, that's dumb. Where's my car? There it is. That sucked. I mean, I wasn't gonna take it, but yeah. I just wanted to get it out of there, at least.
Nice to take a breather.
Let's go. Hey, shit. Nope, in the woods. Oh, God. What was here? What am I doing? What? Oh, can I turn off the radios? Or blow them up? Sucks. Alright, I'll talk to you in a second.
Looks like you got a strong back and good legs.
What? Don't you look at my legs. Thank you, Note. Uncle Red, thank you for being with my father at the end. I know it meant a lot to him. He always talked about you and the rest of his old squad. He may never have said it, but I know he loved you guys like brothers. Damn it, there's always medkits. I just bought medkits. Got anything interesting in here? What the fuck? Move. God, Grace! God fucking damn it, move! Oh my God.
God, stick him where the sun don't shine. Name's Wendell. Wendell Reddle. But most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our freedom.
Having fun, Boomer?
It was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave. That was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now, hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground.
Yeah, fair enough. I'll just go easily find four lighters. Fucking plane seeing me, are you serious?